You get close to the entrance to Flame Rock Refuge, but suddenly... The handsome sorcerer's pet dragon appears! Surprise attack!
Ho ho, I wanna smack it.
You try to attack the dragon, but your attacks do nothing! Dragon attacks and... Critical hit!
Great. Are we done now?
Tina, you can't start your campaign with a boss fight. Players can't win.
Touché. Okay, everybody back up!
I wanted to kill something.
Okay, how about a new boss? He's a skeleton. And his name is... Mr. Bony Pants Guy?
I am Mr. Bony Pants Guy!
Does that work?
This pleases me.
Right, the road to Flame Rock Refuge is open. You should go there. Go, go, go. You've entered the town of Flame Rock Refuge. In the distance, you see the town's scouting blimps. Always alert in case of meadows and stuff. What you gonna do now?
Stop playing this game?
Let's talk to some town folk.
A grand idea.
Bodyguard Eleanor knows where she went.
If the Queen doesn't return, we shall never see the sun again!
Sounds like we should go find this Eleanor. The bodyguard isn't here.
Oh, whoops. Forgot to put her piece on the board. Blam! Girl looks like she got a problem.
I punch her problems.
I talk to her. In character, of course.
You look troubled, ma'am. Tell me how I may help you. I long for a quest.
The Queen is missing! She went into the forest to bring the light back to the world!
So where'd she go?
She said something about using the Tree of Life to undo the curse. That must be where she's going.
And so your purpose became clear. You gotta go to the forest and help the Queen. Huh. Huh.
Magic, magic. Nothing like a gun at your side. Welcome to Cleric Zed's Health Emporium. Thanks for the gold. I am but a humble merchant, and these are my wares. I'm sure that'll find a nice home in some orc's face. Until we meet again.
Huh?